Hey guys, we're here to do another tutorial video. This one is the easiest one we'll take you on. So, you need a hash brown, one tortilla, and ranch, and chicken. So, you need four things: hash brown, tortilla, ranch, chicken. Hash brown, chicken, tortilla, ranch. Okay, you want to turn your pan on to the heat of 6. Got a little bit of oil here. Okay, we'll wait for it to get hot. It's like 4. 3 for the tortilla and 1 for the meat. I think that's all. So yes. I'm going to make your shoes. These? Okay, so, yes. We're going to want to cut the tortilla first, but we'll put these in here. I think I can remember taking my shoes off. Because I have them. So yeah, I feel weird now, so I take my shoes off. No shoulder. I can put them back on. Yeah, back on. So now I feel now. Yep. It's not your baby foot yet. That goes up, we'll use it again. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna put your air down into it. And you're quite nice. Oh my god, I'm like getting off at you. So we'll put this in for a minute. Well, we just put it in for 68. This is done. It's like an elf here. I'm so hungry. Now this recipe is easy because all you need is a tortilla, a hash brown, 2 pieces of chicken, and ranch. Any kind of ranch you like, but I like cheese ranch. That's my favorite. What the heck? I'm so sorry, that was not intended. I all around them.
Okay, so the chickens.
So like. Hey then. So you want this to cool down? Okay, so this is done. We're gonna close that up from the side. Now this I know I can fold into a hash brown thingy. So good. Okay, so you want to do? Take my ranch apart. Put a little ranch on here. Got a knife. Spread it. Okay, leave that out. Put your chicken on top. This. Ranch on it. Spread it. I'm gonna add a little bit more because I think that's enough. There we go. Keep spreading it and then pew.
Put this back
in the dishwasher. Put this back in the fridge. Put this in the dishwasher. Turn your sink on. And dump your oil. Now, Violet. Oh no. Okay.
This is another chair. I'll put.
Rowan. Rowan. Rowan.